two people having sex together.
Mom always says love can neither be created nor destroyed.
But I've had my heart broken.
You see, I'm not someone who is destined to find love, so when it appears in my path, I have to take it.
Do you even get crushes?
Not really.
I feel like I was born with a crush. I was like in the nursery crushing on a fetus.
You want to know if he's really yours? You look him in the eye and you say,
do you find me beautiful?
As a dad and a husband, that just can't happen. I think you're wonderful, and that's it.
Okay, there you have it.
I was having an affair with a married man, and I know that makes me sound like I have no morals or scruples. I give my soul and body to this man, and then just in an instant...
I'm so sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
No.
Please, baby. Sarah Jo, could you please go? Please? Take
me anywhere. And I'm trying to understand how this could have happened to me. Am I bad at sex?
I don't know how to tell you.
You don't have to, like, blow.
I must execute a plan. Nobody will ever have the chance to do this to me again. I have to be brave.
You're a joke.
How do you get over them so quickly?
Because there's literally a million of them.
Not everyone is perfect, least of all me.